this work out of gift giving at our online gift shop at buildabear.com. We have a huge collection of relationship Valentine's gifts that are convenient for you and totally romantic for her. We stitch them together with love, but you get all the credit. And the best part is that it's all one simple click away. Plus, she gets something cute to come when you're not there. Check out our online gift shop at buildabear.com today.
All right, Peloton, keep it going. Thanks for riding with me today. You're halfway through this 30-minute hip-hop ride.
Let's help you get money and make a stack.
For all my first-time Peloton riders, how far will you go this year? Remember, your finish line is just the beginning. Get after it.
Learn more about the Peloton bike at onepeloton.com.
Shooting towards the this magic started back then, and this legend has continued.
That last drive for the field goal.
That last drive, he put, that was a good drive. You know, I watched the game, you know, and in times past, I watched a little bit of it, and I turned it. Because I got to see my guys look wound up and so frustrated and so angry. But this time I watched it from beginning to the end, and I was impressed with the drive that Tom put together. And then we missed some tackles now in that drive, but he still put together.
Isn't that what Goff's going to have to do to win?
He's got to.
It's going to come down to that.
Yeah, Jim, I've said all playoffs, Goff has got to play out of his mind. And for him to go on in New Orleans, that blitz they brought, he missed Woods on that post back inside.
Well, always good to see you. How's it feel, man? I have the opportunity to play in this game.
One more time. I mean, my third time. It feels good. It feels just like the first in Super Bowl 48 when we lost. And, you know, you take your Super Bowl experiences, and now I have three, but you take your experiences with everything open at night, what the media is going to be like, you know, how your schedule is going to be completely different because the NFL sets your schedule, and just trying to help your teammates and put them in that same routine over and over.
Horrible interception.
On the road.
Yes, a horrible interception to start the game. And I do think the Rams are mentally tough enough, and they showed that, I think, a week ago, that they can't
please
endure
follow
something
the road
bad.
For 34 miles.
We know they've kind of
miles.
Been through it, been there, done that. We've seen them do it, done, recover numerous times, and they've got a ton of guys with experience. When you look at their roster, and I would think the Rams can as well, because I felt, if anything, they showed the mental toughness and resolve in that victory over the championship game against the Orleans.
They have...
Fantastic weekend. Very cool.
come, no one's dumb.
You know, don't go say hello. Spin you alive still.
winning it.
Yeah.
to give her all he thinks she wants.
But it is a
cause
nothing's for her heart. He pulls in late to wake her up with a kiss.
If he
could only read her mind, she'd say, buy me a rose, call me from work, open a door for me wide when it hurts. Show me you love me by the look in your eyes. These are the little things I need the most in my life. From the world.